Hello, 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 everybody, and welcome back for some more Crown Trick Beta action. Really, really enjoyed this game, and I said, why not give it another try? Last time we played it, we got defeated by the boss on the second level. This time, we're hoping for a better run and better gameplay by me. But that is not promised, and is probably not to be expected. Probably going to suffer a humiliating death again, but you know what? I really like the gameplay in this game, and that's enough of a reason to come back and play it. So let's just, while the game loads in here, if you guys haven't seen it before, which, you know, it's, you can get it over on Steam right now. Okay, let's see what we're going to pick here first roll for a weapon, but you can't pick it up at Steam right now. Let's go with the Shuzan sword. When you're standing still, you gain a stack of attack 3 explorers. Okay, what does this thing do here? The ancient tree, the axe. When you defeat an enemy with a normal attack, apply rooted. Okay, that is so good. Let's pick that up. What are we gonna get here? Summons a rage servant, has a chance to summon an elite rage servant. I like that a lot. Terror world, man. Let's go with this one. Why not? Alright, let's go. Got our weapon, got our familiar. Nice little combo here. Beautiful. Oh, we're gonna do so much damage right now. Okay, that worked out pretty good. Pretty happy with that. Get close to this dude. Just give him a big bang, a big how you doing? Big how you doing? What you feeling like? Let's keep on moving here. Let's get our stuff. Let's bust this open. Yeah. We need money to pay the merchant. What's this thing doing here? Sweeping up? What's up, buddy? Alright. We got some piggies. We got a crazy ass broom. He's weak against fire. Fire shield. Apply shield of flames for self and all minions. Let's give this guy a hit. Let's take a hit. Let's give a combo on this guy. Taking a couple hits. Blink over here. Let's get a combo going. Alright, that's pretty good. Who is this? It is Pigman. Get a combo on him. Let's take him out. Back to full on the magic. Which is good, which is a good thing. Move on to the next room. What we got going here? Oh, I got a chest. Sweet. Alright, gives us a weapon here. What weapon is this? The cutting edge. When attacking enemies with less than 25%. It's a relic. Oh, Jesus. Why wouldn't I get it then? I thought it was a weapon for a second there. Let's move on. There you go. Just giving a 1-2. What got a dude right here? Make this guy walk through fire. Let's pop out. Yeah. Which way do we go? We go down this way? Alright, let's, get a dude in. Liking the music here now. This guy. Is that a gun? Alright, what's this guy doing over here? Cooldown is 6. I think we need him. Get a blink lift. Let's go right here. Let's get some combo going. Blink back right here. Get a combo on this guy. Oh, we did it. Ladies and gentlemen, we did it, but it was hard. Alright, the headhunter. So has it got more attack? 10% chance unable to move. That's huge. You know what? That's a pretty good. But I like this axe if this is more damage though. Should I get it or not? Let's see what's in this thing. Before we make summons a random. Alright. For every 5 kills, MP cost of the next kill will be lowered by 100%. That's amazing. The minimum damage of single attacks will always be more than 20. That's pretty good. When continuously using the same skill, reduce. Look at that right there. The Magician's Cloak sounds pretty good to me. Pick that up. You know what? Such a hard decision. Let's try it. It might be a mistake, but we'll try it. Let's go over this way for now. Okay, I don't like the look of that. Let's go back. Alright, let's interact with this. The Reaper of the Pumpkins. Incure a violent earthquake to all your enemies, dealing earth damage to all enemy tiles and surrounding area. Charge at the target, dealing and damaging. Ooh, I like that. Alright, break and thrust, knock back all enemies in front of your character by 2 tiles, applying stun. That's a huge one with that gun. So that might actually do really good with us right now. Swashbuckler, shift backwards 2 tiles and shoot a boomerang forward, dealing. Instantly launches 5 attacks on the targets within. If nothing else, it's either that one or it's this one right here. Yeah, we'll go with this one. Complete, yeah, we'll go with that one. You know, it was a hard decision though. And okay, let's move on. Let's interact. Ooh. A lavishly decorated set of samurai armor sits on a display stand in front of you. You instinctively feel a bit unnerved even when there's no one inside the armor set. 2 samurai swords of different lengths rest on a sword holder. Some words are carved into the sword holder with great determination. May all your enemies be defeated with ease. May my strength be yours. Having checked out this fascinating display, you decide to take the spear, take the chest piece, take the helm. Let's get this attack up. Attack plus 5, yeah. Move on this way. Alright. the combo on this car. What a reload. Yeah, you're done, my dude. Alright, so we'll break these barrels for sure. Boom, 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 boom. That just, it's so satisfying. It's not even sensible. Alright, get our money up. Keep going. Let's go down and end this level, I'm pretty sure. Move on down, actually. Don't step into fire, my dude. Pretty sure it's this way. Alright. And we'll actually put a cut to video right here and continue next time with our second floor of Tower of Sinners. Alright, we'll see you next time. Peace.